thought? I think it might just be wiser if we leave those bandages in place. And I'm nervous about you just irritating that wound.
Yeah, what you thought, Harold? Come on over and sit down.
Get over here and sit down.
Come here. You think real hard. I'll tell you the truth. Am I getting anyone looking after?
As you said, well, there's... yes, there's a chance of gangrene setting in.
All right. Three of us are going to do some traveling. By tomorrow morning, you take your car and we'll go to El Paso.
Wait, no, that's just not possible. We can't leave here, okay? We've got our work. We've got to take care of these animals.
What do you say, Fran? We'll do some traveling. Chevys. Why don't you go outside and gas it up? Check the tires, check the oil. Make sure it's going to run real good because I don't want any trouble on the road, you understand? And if you come back in here with anyone else, I'm going to stop her clock. You got that? She dies.
You do what he says, Harold.
That's right, Harold.
Few hours at least.
Hell, we're probably halfway to Mexico.